Recall that a logarithm is an exponent. So when we evaluate logarithms, the answer is an exponent. What exponent goes on the base to equal the argument? To evaluate log base 5 of 25, we're looking for an exponent. What exponent goes on the base 5 to equal the argument 25? Or 5 to what power is 25? 5 squared equals 25, so the exponent is 2. A logarithm is an exponent, so the log is equal to 2. For log base 3 of 81, base 3 to what power equals 81? Well, 3 to the 4th equals 81, so the log, which is the exponent, is 4. 4 to what power equals 64? Well, 4 cubed is 64, so the log is the exponent, 3. 7 squared equals 49, so the log is the exponent, 2. Common logarithms. Because we have a base 10 number system, logs with base 10 are called common logs. If a log is written without a base, the base is understood to be 10. For log 100, since no base is written, it's understood to be 10. 10 to what power equals 100? 10 squared equals 100, so the log is the exponent, 2. For log 10, 10 to what power is 10? Well, 10 to the first power, so log 10 equals 1. For log 1000, the power of 10 we need is the same as the number of zeros. 1000 has 3 zeros, so 10 to the third power equals 1000. Log of 1000 equals the exponent 3.